My name's Charlotte Hollins. I currently do the student paramedic course. My mum's an A&E nurse at Stoke, so I think I've always wanted to do something medical. I did a trauma placement in A&E, the resource department, and I love the trauma. I love the speed of things. I love the handovers. So then I ended up going out to the helicopter one time with a consultant, and I just love the pre-hospital setting of it, really. We use all over the university, so we use stairwells today, we've used bathrooms, people giving birth in bathrooms, we used a maternity pool, someone gave birth in a pool yesterday, and it just tries to make it as real as like real life as possible, because in the pre-hospital setting it's not a controlled environment, and I think the good thing with this paramedic team is they are aware of that and they try and make it as real life like as possible. The paramedic team, they're brilliant because they've got the hands-on knowledge, and a lot of them still practice as paramedics. I've had two different kinds of placements. I've had the ambulance placements in Stoke and Stafford. I've had brilliant mentors throughout. I think when you work in Stafford, you work in a rural area and you have to think a lot of what hospitals you're going to convey to, because not every hospital accepts what you want to take. But it's been really good. The support's been amazing throughout it, and you can't get better knowledge than that. Alternative services, I ended up going on critical care units, doing a placement there. That was good for looking at intubations, tracheostomies, looking at other healthcare professionals, so what the nurses do behind the scenes, what the consultants do, everything after we take a patient into hospital, what goes on. And then I did a few others, community settings for mental health, dementia, memory clinic, people that when we ring for a safeguarding, the behind the scenes, what we don't know is necessarily sick. I'm still currently working as an ACA for West Midlands Ambulance Service, so I'm going to continue doing that. I'm hopefully going to travel a little bit before I actually get my job. And I think after my NQP, I'd like to explore a bit of midwifery, maybe be dual qualified, I'm not too sure, but it'd be interesting.